see that whole little... Okay.
Okay. What's it called again?
The song is called Wiping the Tears.
Uh-huh.
And my six-year-old daughter was angry at her mother because she interpreted her not wanting to pick her up one night as, I don't love you, but, you know, she didn't want to come. Supposedly, we agreed to pick up the next day. So long story short, I said, you know what? Let's write a song about it. And then she started crying. I said, why are you crying? She said, well, I don't know. I'm happy, but I'm crying. I said, what do you mean? She said, God just told me that he's going to wipe my tears. And I started crying.
Aww.
And then we wrote this song called Wiping the Tears. So I'll sing one verse. It's called Wiping the Tears. Wiping the Tears. God is alive. Follow. Don't wait tonight or tomorrow. If you could see what you wanted in the
short version.